Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I am playing on PC right now just to show you guys something. I usually don't. I play on usually phone and stuff, but I'm gonna get an iPad for Christmas to pay on that. But I'm gonna show you guys how to make minitoons avatar. If you don't have enough Robux for the eye patch, is it limited or anything like that? Like, I don't have enough Robux for the eye patch or limited because I only had some left over. So if you don't have any of that, I can make basically half of Zaptar. So let's get right into it. So what you guys want to do is hit Roblox Boy. Go to recent all. And just take off all this. So you're now blocky. Now we're going to put on this face. The hey face, like that. I'm gonna put that on. I don't know why I put it on right there. I could just equip it from right there. So I'm just gonna do it from right there. So if you guys don't know how to do that, I'll just equip it right there. But I'm gonna do it right here. Let's get the hat. Hat is somewhere. I play with lots of crap stuff. Right here. Neon Equinox Fedora. Equinox Fedora. It's 200, so if you don't have enough for that, find a similar fedora like this. This one is like 200 Robux. This one you could get like freaking where I put it right. It's somewhere up here, but if you could get it, you're really lucky. But I think the other fedora you could get instead of that one is a black luxury fedora. This is only 50 Robux. This is 50 Robux less. So if you have 150 or more, just get that. But this is the fedora you need. Hair. This is about like 83 Robux. 82. It's the messy hair. You're gonna need to get this. I'm gonna go back, equip it. The next what we need is the clothing. You could get any clothing on this one. So what you're gonna need is somewhere in here. Alright. I haven't worn it in a long time. So usually what you're gonna need is get the Minitoons t-shirt. You could search it up or somehow buy it in this group. But this is it right here. Right here. It says ahoy. Like that. And then pants. You have to have the pants. So yeah. I'm gonna try finding this now. It's gonna take me a long time. Alright, so what you're gonna need is the pants. So pants. I haven't bought this in so long. So if you guys need to buy something like this, it's usually just, you just have to search it up. Minitoons pants. And it might show up. But I can't find it right now. I don't think my thing is loading. Should be right here. Because sometimes it glitches and it goes in other spots for me. Alright, so I'm trying to find it. Come on. Alright. This is starting to get me mad. Alright. I don't know where it is. I'm gonna see if I can find it in the catalog or something in a minute. I don't know if this is them or not. I don't know, I remember what pants they are. That's not it. It's called plain black. Search up those in the catalog. Plain black, right here. Search up that. His pants aren't plain black, but I don't think he sells them in this group. Then you're gonna need to go to back. This one is really expensive for you need to get. So what you're gonna need is this sword right up here. mighty and magical great sword. You're gonna need this for 300 Robux. So if you don't really have that, I'd side buying this one. The ruby, yeah. Sword of the Sun Spire Clan. Get this from Dieter Plays. It, go to his profile, go to creations. If his inventory is up, let me see if it is. Inventory. I think it's private. No, it's not private. So you just get it in the back. Accessories, back. And then wait for this to load. Then it should be somewhere in here. Then you're able to buy it. This guy's so much in his inventory, but look. Alright. Should be somewhere in his inventory if you don't know. I think it's on page 3. Yeah, right here. You find his inventory, click on it, then it'd be right here. Alright, so we're gonna equip that. Alright, so I think that's all. So let's go check this out in Murder Mystery 2, just to see. Can't afford the eye patch because I only had a little bit of leftover Robux and the necklace he has on. I have a necklace similar to that. Let me show you guys that real quick. Let's go to accessories, neck. This might be it. Yeah, it's only for 25 Robux. This might be close. But let's get right into it. Alright, I'm innocent. I'm not playing. So I'm gonna reset. And I should have the necklace and see if I look like Minitoon. Or not. Do I look like Minitoon? I kinda look like Minitoon, honestly. Alright, Piggy is one of my favorite games. I'm just saying, it's pretty good. I love Piggy. And I think chapter 12 already came out. I didn't see yet. So that's all for the video, guys. I was just trying to show you guys how to make Minitoon if you can't afford the eye patch or the friendship necklace, whatever it is. Just get this. It's pretty much similar to it. And that's all for the video. Bye.